Hello, this is Ian and Owen's summer home. That's Ian walking in front of his door. This is Nauset Beach, Cape Cod. Oops, they come here every year in this beautiful cottage. Oh, there's a kayak. There's a beautiful bird. And there's the beach. And let me go into the yard. It's a beautiful summer home. All the homes have like picketed fence. We have flower here. Hi, Vicky. How'd you go? Come on, elite. Yeah, 여기 뷰 짱이다, 그치? I'm gonna enter the house. There's our Mangne Owen. That was the front door. Hi! How come you stopped going to the, or walking to the bay with me?
Interview.
You took Kema? Let me see. You want to take it out and go?
No. I'm losing
more. Okay. So that is... So Andy, there's a outdoor shower there? Oh, I see there's a shower outside. That's an interesting place. I might go check it out.
We're playing the music.
Here's the bedroom. It's a clean bed. Double door. Bathroom with a window and a shower. Very clean Airbnb home. What did they redo? Oh, the shower?
Yeah. They redid it.
Oh, nice. They did.
Oh, this is a beach home, so they have a shower here.
Oh, nice! They really did! Awesome!
Let me get some ideas.
So, when we go to the bay and beach, we come here, back
Don't
this
go to
way.
The house, but yeah, rinse here first.
Rinse here, shower here, and go back up.
Oh, okay.
Nice!
Oh, 너무 시원해. 이 꽃들이 너무 예쁜데?
우리 집은 더 예쁜 거 많아.
니네 집은 더 예뻐. 그래도 이 beach breeze가
Did you go to the bay?
No, we were gonna go, but Owen's tooth was shaking, so we came back.
Ask Ian to take you.
Yeah,
he's
Ian's
a better
gonna
guy.
Go with me.
Ian, come on, let's go.
I'm gonna do a tour of the home first. I do the tour of home upstairs. This is the kitchen.
Go on to the bay.
You showered?
Good. It was a lot for me.
Yeah, we got many days to just relax. Oh, and this is a twin double door room, really cute room, very antique. All the furniture is very antique. So what's the square footage of this house? Square footage.
About 23.
It's very cozy. I like the floor plan. Upstairs, they have their another living room. Above a living room, a living room. All ocean views. And I think this is the master bedroom. But they have window desk, Certainly the beach homes have a So there's actually a two-bedroom upstairs and two bedrooms downstairs. Let's tour the room first. And there's the entrance door. It's kind of moisty. In the master bedroom, there's another loft. So you can have a little view or baby. And you have balcony on top of the second floor with a gorgeous bay view. Connecting to the master bedroom is a little hallway sitting area that leads to a second bedroom upstairs. I think that's a closet. Here they have three beds. You could have up to three children sleeping here. And supposedly they blocked all the sunroof from the heat. It's too hot. Anyways, this leads to the living room. And we were just to see the outdoor. A lot of people walking their dogs, and my sister had to take her dog to the dog sitter, and the kids are crying. They miss their dog. Everyone brought their own dog. I don't know why they didn't bring their own dog. And here's one master bedroom's bathroom. Very high ceiling with the skylight. And the window. And a big shower with a high ceiling. So let me see what this leads to. It's a closet. A lot of toilet paper. It's a, to rent this home is close to $5,000 for 10 days. Airbnb. And you get this beach, walk to the beach. Gorgeous, gorgeous house. It's really gorgeous, but it's kind of smelly and moldy. It's got a lot of antique features like this. Wonder what this is. Okay, that ends the tour of this home.